Lucy, I'm going inside that thing.
Mind if I lend you a hand? I'm pretty experienced with the whole saving the world thing.
Sure, thanks.
I mean, I don't like to boast about it because I'm also really humble. Like, super humble. Because I'm Superman. Taste justice, evildoer. Come on, pick up one of those vehicles. Your days of destruction are over. You are finished, mister. That was for your own good. I'll come back and mend you when you've mended your ways. End of the road, buddy. Don't worry. I'll handle this, Eric. Stay down. That's what truth feels like. Thank you. Remember, Eric, evil will never triumph over good while I'm around.
There you are, Superman.
Gotta go.
Okay, Superman. I'll catch up with you later. Best bud. Hey there, man. Has Supes been boring you about our amazing friendship?
Sure.
Yeah, I thought so. Come on, let's go beat the bad guys. Yeah, nice. I mean, Superman would have done something better. Yeah, what you did was pretty cool.
Mr. Lantern? Any idea how to get past that tentacle?
Oh, I am full of ideas.